This is the No Weather Radio, all hazards. WWH-24 broadcasting from a tower on Currahee Mountain near Toccoa, Georgia, operating on a frequency of 162.425 MHz. This transmitter is serving northeast Georgia and the northwest corner of South Carolina. The current time is 3:04 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Here is a special weather statement. Severe weather outbreak possible across northeast Georgia, portions of Piedmont and western North Carolina, and the upstate. A severe weather outbreak is expected to begin onset as early as this afternoon in the coverage area as storms move in from North Georgia. The National Weather Service Storm Prediction Center has placed a large portion of the coverage area under a high risk for severe weather. Strong tornadoes and damaging winds are currently the primary threats with these storms at the present time. However, the tornado threat is centered south of a line from Robbinsville to Asheville to Edgemont. The threat for damaging winds is expected across the coverage area, as any storm that develops will have the capability to cause widespread significant damage. A tornado watch will likely be required across the area later today. Residents across northeast Georgia, portions of Piedmont and western North Carolina, and the upstate of South Carolina should prepare before the onset of dangerous weather conditions. Continue to monitor NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets for the latest information, and be prepared to take action if needed later today. These are the 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time observations for North Georgia on Friday, May 8th. At Gainesville, Georgia, it was clear. High risk for severe weather east of a line from Blue Ridge to Marietta to Americus. Timing: severe weather is expected to onset later this morning as storms are forecast to develop across north and central Georgia. The primary threats at this time are strong, long-track tornadoes and damaging winds. The highest tornado threat is centered east of a line from Blue Ridge to Marietta to Americus. However, a strong tornado cannot be ruled out in areas west of a high risk. Damaging winds will be likely across north and central Georgia with any storm that develops. Storms will exit the coverage area by midnight. Residents across north and central Georgia should take time to prepare before the onset of dangerous and potentially life-threatening weather conditions. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio Stations, W, X, K, 56, and K, P, South, 506, originating from the National Weather Service office in Peachtree City, and transmitting from Athens on a frequency of 162.4 MHz, and from Washington on a frequency of 162.5 MHz. The listening area includes the following counties: Banks, Bureau, Clark, Albert, Franklin, Greene, Hall, Hart, Jackson, Madison, Morgan, Oconee, Oglethorpe, Telfer, Walton, and Wilkes. Visit our website at weather.gov/Atlanta for the latest weather information, including watches and warnings. You can also like your Peachtree City. Service has issued Tornado Watch number 195, effective until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. This watch includes the following counties in Georgia: Banks, Bureau, Hall, and Jackson. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions, and should listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. You are listening to NOAA Weather Radio Stations, W, X, K, 56. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 195, effective until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. This watch includes the following counties in Georgia: Banks, Barrow, Cherokee, Dawson, Gwinnett, Habersham, Hall, Jackson, Lumpkin, Pickens, and White. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and should listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station, WXJ53. This broadcast originates from the National Weather Service office in Peachtree City and is transmitted from the top of Walker Mountain on a frequency of 162.525 MHz. The WXJ53 listening area includes the following counties: Banks, Barrow, Cherokee, Clark, Dawson, Forsyth, Franklin, Gwinnett, Habersham, Hall, Hart, Jackson, Lumpkin, Madison, Oconee, Pickens, Stevens, Walton, and White. Visit our website at weather.gov/Atlanta for the latest weather information, including watches and warnings. Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Cherokee County in north central Georgia, southeastern Floyd County in northwestern Georgia, north central Polk County in northwestern Georgia, central Bardo County in northwestern Georgia, until 10:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 9:42 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located 7 miles north of Aragon, or 9 miles southeast of Rome, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Canton, Cartersville, Earley, Emerson, White, Waleska, Kingston, Cassville, Lake Arrowhead, Sunny, Salicoa Valley, Pine Log, Suitley, and Lindale. A tornado watch remains in effect until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday afternoon for northern Georgia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Carroll County in northwestern Georgia, South Central Cobb County in north central Georgia, Douglas County in north central Georgia, southwestern Fulton County in north central Georgia, until 10:15 a.m. National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Carroll County in northwestern Georgia, South Central Cobb County in north central Georgia, Douglas County in north central Georgia, southwestern Fulton County in north central Georgia, until 10:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 9:50 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Carrollton, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Atlanta, Douglasville, Carrollton, Smyrna, East Point, College Park, Sweetwater Creek State Park, Henna, Bill Arp, Chapel Hill, Fairplay, Six Flags Over Georgia, Treasure Lake, Campbellton, Sandtown, and Mableton. A tornado watch remains in effect until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday afternoon for northern Georgia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 195, effective until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This watch includes the following counties: in Georgia, Clayton, Coweta, Fayette, Harris, Henry, Meriwether, Pike, Spaulding, Talbot, and Upson. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and should listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Due to the threat of severe weather, NOAA Weather Radio station WXJ31 has interrupted its normal weather programming. We will resume normal broadcasting once the threat has passed. Visit our website at weather.gov/Atlanta for the latest weather information, including watches and warnings. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Meriwether County in west central Georgia, south central Pike County in west central Georgia, northwestern Upson County in west central Georgia, northwestern Talbot County in west central Georgia, northeastern Harris County in west central Georgia, until 10:15 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 9:50 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Hamilton, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard. National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Monroe County in central Georgia, northern Upson County in west central Georgia, northwestern Crawford County in central Georgia, northern Talbot County in west central Georgia, southeastern Lamar County in west central Georgia, until 10:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:13 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Woodland, or 7 miles north of Talbotton, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Thomaston, Woodland, Yatesville, Culloden, Lincoln Park, Sunset Village, Redbone Crossroads, Russellville, Brent, Redbone, Pleasant Hill, Logtown, and Big Laser Creek WMA. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Northern Meriwether County in West Central Georgia, Central Troop County in West Central Georgia, Southeastern Cohiba County in West Central Georgia, until 10:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:14 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Lagrange, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Lagrange, Greenville, Hugginsville, Mothersville, Lone Oak, Gay, Rocky Mount, St. Marks, Mountville, Cannonville, Louise, Odessadale, State Line Park, Abbotsford, Alvedon, Piedmont Heights, Big Springs, Ilac, Worcester, and Long Cane. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-763-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Northern Meriwether County in West Central Georgia. Central. The National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 195, effective until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday. This watch includes the following county, Henry, Georgia. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and should listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA weather radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The current time is 10:58 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. The following reports of weather temperature and wind were taken at 10 a.m. National Weather Service has issued Tornado Watch number 196, effective until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday. This watch includes the following counties, in Georgia, Baldwin, Bibb, Butts, Greene, Hancock, Jasper, Jones, Lamar, Monroe, Morgan, Newton, Oconee, Putnam, Rockdale, Taliaferro, and Walton. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Severe thunderstorms that develop in eastern Alabama and west central and northwestern Georgia will intensify east of a line from Dothan, Alabama to Atlanta to Knoxville, Tennessee. All modes of severe weather will be likely with these storms, including strong tornadoes and damaging wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour or higher. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and should listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Bibb County in central Georgia, southern Monroe County in central Georgia, northeastern Upson County in west central Georgia, southwestern Jones County in central Georgia, southeastern Lamar County in west central Georgia, until 11:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:59 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Yatesville, or 7 miles east of Thomaston, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Macon, Thomaston, Yatesville, Culloden, Bolingbrook, Arkwright, Damon's Ferry, Redbone Crossroads, and Russellville. A tornado watch remains in effect until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday afternoon for northwestern Georgia. A tornado watch also remains in effect until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday morning for central and northeastern Georgia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Bibb County in central Georgia, southern Monroe County in central Georgia, northeastern Upson County. That develop in eastern Alabama and west central and northwestern Georgia will intensify east of a line from Dothan, Alabama to Atlanta to Knoxville, Tennessee. All modes of severe weather will be likely with these storms, including strong tornadoes and damaging wind gusts in excess of 70 miles per hour or higher. Remember, the National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for central Morgan County in north-central Georgia, southern Walton County in north-central Georgia, northwestern Greene County in east-central Georgia, southwestern Oglethorpe County in northeastern Georgia, north-central Jasper County in central Georgia, east-central Newton County in north-central Georgia, until 11:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:17 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located over Mansfield, or 7 miles southeast of Covington, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado and quarter-size hail. Source, law enforcement confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Madison, Greensboro, Rutledge, Newbourne, Mansfield, Buckhead, Penfield, Rayswood, Starsville, and Greshamville. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for central Morgan County in north-central Georgia, southern Walton County in north-central Georgia, northwestern Greene County in east-central Georgia. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southern Macon County in west central Georgia, northern Dudley County in central Georgia, southwestern Houston County in central Georgia, southeastern Schley County in west central Georgia, north central Sumter County in west central Georgia, until 11:30 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:06 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Ellaville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Oglethorpe, Unadilla, Montezuma, Byramville, Andersonville, Dueling, Andersonville National Historic, Bumphead, La Crosse, Elko, Grove Park, and Henderson. A tornado watch remains in effect until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time Friday afternoon for northwestern Georgia. A tornado watch also remains in effect until 2 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Saturday morning for central and northeastern Georgia. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. Due to the threat of severe weather, NOAA Weather Radio... National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for west central Lawrence County in central Georgia, north central Dodge County in central Georgia, northwestern Pulaski County in central Georgia, Bleckley County in central Georgia, southeastern Houston County in central Georgia, until 11:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:19 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located 7 miles north of Hawkinsville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Cochrane, Hawkinsville, Chester, Dexter, Dudley, Montrose, Hainville, Coley Station, Gravania, Magnolia, Roland, Royal, Acknowledge Public Fishing Area, Hulk, Goldsboro, Relby, Porter, and Klondike. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for west central Lawrence County in central Georgia, north central Dodge County in central Georgia, northwestern Pulaski County in central Georgia, Bleckley County. Covington, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado and quarter size hail. Source, law enforcement confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for central Morgan County in north central Georgia, northern Greene County in east central Georgia, northwestern Tulliver County in east central Georgia, southwestern Wilkes County in east central Georgia, south central Oglethorpe County in northeastern Georgia, until noon Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:29 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Madison, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Madison, Greensboro, Union Point, Woodville, Maxey's, Rail, Buckhead, Rayswood, Greshamville, Daniel Springs, Penfield, Lineville, Philomath, and Carter's Grove. This tornado warning replaces the previous warning that was in effect until 11:45 a.m. for central Morgan, northwestern Greene, and southwestern Oglethorpe counties. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for central Morgan County in... time. A confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Madison, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening... National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Southern Banks County in northeastern Georgia, southeastern Hall County in north central Georgia, northern Jackson County in northeastern Georgia, until 12:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:42 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located near Talmo, or 9 miles south of Gainesville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Commerce, Homer, Maysville, Pendergrass, Talmo, Chestnut Mountain, Road Atlanta Lanier Speedway, and Banks Crossing. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-673-4466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Southern Banks County in northeastern Georgia, southeastern Hall County... Hall County in north central Georgia, northern Jackson County in northeastern Georgia, until 12:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:42 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located near Talmo, or 9 miles south of Gainesville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs. Violent tornado on ground near downtown Athens. Tornado emergency for Athens, Clark County. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Clark County in northeastern Georgia, northern Oglethorpe County in northeastern Georgia, southern Madison County in northeastern Georgia, until 12:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:55 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Athens, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Athens, Clark County. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek immediate underground shelter now. Hazard: deadly tornado. Source: law enforcement confirmed large tornado causing catastrophic damage in downtown Athens, moving slowly east. Power flashes and scoured roadways in association with this violent tornado have been observed in Bogart. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. Locations impacted include Athens, Cumer, Winterville, Colbert, Arnoldsville, Carlton, Hall, Athens, Clark County, Whitehall, James Holland Youth Sports Complex, Diamond Hill, Smithonia, Beechwood Hills, Oconee Heights, Barrett's Mill, Powley, Dunlap, State Botanical Garden of Georgia, Watson Millbridge State Park, and Vesta. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. If you see wind damage, hail, or flooding, wait until the storm has passed, and then call the National Weather Service toll-free at 1-866-7-634-466 or tweet us your report at NWS Atlanta. Violent tornado on ground near downtown Athens. Tornado emergency for Athens, Clark County. The National Weather Service in Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Clark County in northeastern Georgia, northern Oglethorpe County in northeastern Georgia, southern Madison County in north... In Peachtree City has issued a tornado warning for Southern Banks County in northeastern Georgia, Southeastern Hall County in north central Georgia, Northern Jackson County in northeastern Georgia, until 12:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:42 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located near Talmo, or 9 miles south of Gainesville. Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Stevens County in northeastern Georgia, North Central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, Southwestern Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, Southern Oconee County in upstate South Carolina, until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:59 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Toccoa, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, expect considerable tree damage. Damage is likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Clemson, Toccoa, Seneca, Central, Pendleton, Westminster, Norris, Six Mile, Lake Kiowee, Lake Hartwell, Boydville, and Oakway. Conditions are favorable for the development of brief, weak tornadoes. Seek shelter inside an interior room. Lakes Kiowee and Hartwell are in the path of the storm. Get away from the water and seek shelter in an interior room in the nearest shelter. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Stevens, Georgia, and the following counties, in South Carolina, Anderson, Oconee, and Pickens. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Stevens County in northeastern Georgia, North Central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, Southwestern Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, Southern Oconee County in upstate South Carolina. Until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 11:59 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located over Toccoa, moving east at 55 miles per hour. National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Central Stevens County in northeastern Georgia, North Central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, Southwestern Pickens County in upstate South Carolina, Southern Oconee County in upstate South Carolina, until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:02 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Toccoa, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Westminster around 12:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Seneca around 12:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Clemson and Lake Hartwell around 12:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Central, Pendleton and Norris around 12:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Liberty around 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Oakway. A brief, weak tornado is likely. Mobile homes could be flipped. Falling trees can cause death or serious injury and major damage to houses. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 12:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Stevens, Georgia, and the following counties, in South Carolina, Anderson, Oconee, and Pickens. The National National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Central Stevens County in northeastern Georgia, North Central Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, southwestern Pickens County in upstate South Carolina. Storm capable of producing a tornado was located near Toccoa, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be... Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for East Central Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, West Central Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, Northeastern Anderson County in upstate South Carolina, until 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located near Donaldson Center, or near Greenville downtown, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. The tornado will be near Malden and Five Forks around 12:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. GSP Airport around 12:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Reedville around 12:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Roebuck, Moore and Cedar Springs around 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet it using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 1 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in South Carolina, Anderson, Greenville, and Spartanburg. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for East Central Greenville County in upstate South Carolina, West Central Spartanburg. At 12:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado was located near Donaldson Center, or near Greenville downtown, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Rutherford County in western North Carolina, southeastern Polk County in western North Carolina, southwestern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, western Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northern Lawrence County in upstate South Carolina, northwestern Chester County in upstate South Carolina, western York County in upstate South Carolina, Spartanburg County in upstate South Carolina, Cherokee County in upstate South Carolina, Union County in upstate South Carolina, until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 12:56 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Rutherford into Spartanburg, moving east at 55 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Spartanburg, Shelby, Gaffney, Union, Forest City, Rutherford, Kings Mountain, Cherryville, Boiling Springs, South Carolina, Woodruff, Spindale, Boiling Springs, North Carolina, Pecolet, Cowpens, Monarch Mill, Blacksburg, Mayo, Roebuck, Buffalo, and Kissimmee. This is an extremely dangerous situation with tornado-like wind speeds expected. Mobile homes and high-profile vehicles are especially susceptible to winds of this magnitude and may be overturned. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. These storms have the potential to cause serious injury and significant property damage. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet it using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Cleveland, Gaston, Lincoln, Polk, and Rutherford, and the following counties in South Carolina, Cherokee, Chester, Lawrence, Spartanburg, Union, and York. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Rutherford County in western North Carolina, southeastern Polk. This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, WXL70, broadcasting from a tower on Spencer Mountain in Renlo, North Carolina, operating on a frequency of 162.475 MHz. This transmitter is serving the Piedmont of the Carolinas. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Rutherford County in western North Carolina, southeastern Polk County in western North Carolina, southwestern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, western Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northern Lawrence County in upstate South Carolina, northwestern Chester County in upstate South Carolina, western York County in upstate South Carolina, Spartanburg County in upstate. Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southern Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northern York County in upstate South Carolina, northeastern Cherokee County in upstate South Carolina, until 1:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Grover, or 10 miles southeast of Shelby, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Crowder's Mountain State Park around 1:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. South Gastonia and Clover around 1:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Gastonia around 1:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Southwest Charlotte, Belmont, Cromerton, Town of Lake Wylie, Lowell, Rainlow, McAdenville, Lake Wylie, Steel Creek, and Charlotte Douglas Airport around 1:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Kings Creek, Bethany, and Crowders. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous, and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 1:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Cleveland, Gaston and Mecklenburg, and the following counties in South Carolina, Cherokee and York. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southern Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northern York County in upstate South Carolina. A warning for southwestern Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southern Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northern York County in upstate South Carolina, northeastern Cherokee County in upstate South Carolina, until 1:45 p.m. Multi-vortex tornado on the ground near Cromerton. Tornado emergency for Charlotte. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, north central Union County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northeastern York County in upstate South Carolina, until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:39 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Cromerton, or near Gastonia, moving east at 55 miles per hour. The Charlotte metropolitan area is in the direct path of this violent tornado. If in Charlotte, do not delay, seek immediate shelter now to protect your life. Tornado emergency for Charlotte. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek immediate shelter now. Hazard, deadly tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. At 1:35 p.m., radar confirmed a large multi-vortex tornado causing catastrophic damage in the vicinity of Gastonia. Additionally, this tornado has a history of cataclysmic damage and loss of life near Kings Mountain, and a history of homes being completely swept away without a trace, scoured roadways and down power lines in the cities of Earl and Crowders. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. The tornado will be near southwest Charlotte, Lake Wylie and Charlotte Douglas Airport around 1:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Paul Creek around 1:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Uptown Charlotte, Central Charlotte, Northwest Charlotte, The Plaza, Freedom Park and South Park Mall around 1:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. East Charlotte, Northeast Charlotte, Matthews, Reedy Creek Park, Hidden Valley and UNC Charlotte around 2 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Charlotte Motor Speedway around 2:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Downtown Concord, West Concord, Mint Hill and Harrisburg around 2:10 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mount Pleasant, Midland and Fairview in Union County around 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Croft. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. A large, violent and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. You could be killed, if not underground or in a tornado shelter. To protect your life, seek immediate shelter underground or on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Mobile homes and outbuildings should be evacuated for more substantial shelter. please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Cabarrus, Gaston, Mecklenburg and Union, and York, South Carolina. Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northern Rutherford County in western North Carolina, Southern McDowell County in western North Carolina, Southeastern Buncombe County in western North Carolina, North Central Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southwestern Burke County in western North Carolina, until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:41 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Old Ford, or 12 miles southwest of Marion, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, 70 miles per hour wind gusts and ping pong ball size hail. Source, trained weather spotters. At 1:37 p.m., trained spotters near Fairview and Girton reported ping pong ball size hail. Impact, people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Morganton, Drexel, Glen Alpine, Casser, South Mountain State Park, Thermal City, Glenwood, Sugar Hill, Pleasant Grove, Farrell, Dissartsville, Union Mills, and Shingle Hollow. Scattered trees and power lines will be blown down in the warned area. Seek shelter inside an interior room. The storm is producing frequent and intense lightning. Turn off electrical appliances. Do not use corded telephones. Do not take a bath or shower. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Burke, Buncombe, Cleveland, McDowell, and Rutherford. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Northern Rutherford County in western North Carolina, Southern McDowell County in western North Carolina, Southeastern Buncombe County in western North Carolina, North Central Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southwestern Burke County in western North Carolina, and the radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio...
those of you having lost power as a result of severe weather in the area, remain tuned to WBT 1110 AM or 99.3 FM for the latest severe weather coverage. I am Ken Dufresne. Again, we apologize for the interruption of your regular programming earlier this afternoon, but as you can see, lives are at risk here. If you are in areas near Cramerton, Lake Wiley, the airport, Renlow, and McGainville, it may already be too late to seek shelter as a large tornado may already be bearing down on your current location at this time.
Ken, this warning's just coming off the wire from the National Weather Service. This is now a tornado emergency for Charlotte and the surrounding area. And there's wording in this bulletin that, well, let's put it in the layman's terms for the viewers watching. The area was being described as like a nuclear war zone after a bomb had gone off. Everybody in Charlotte and the surrounding metro should take immediate shelter right now.
Oh my God. Drake, you're right. Spotters in Cramerton have observed what is being corroborated with that signature, a large and destructive tornado causing damage that is said to be, simply put, catastrophic. If you were to get more complex with the detail of the history of damage, this would include numerous reports from as far west as southeastern Gastonia, where buildings in the area are said to have been completely swept away. The cities of Earl and Crowthers are also reporting damage that, to the human eye, could be compared to a nuclear weapon going off and leveling the area, as windows in Earl, Crowthers, Gastonia, and South Gastonia are reported to have been blown out as a result of the sheer power of this tornado. Speaking of tornadoes, radar has confirmed a large tornado near Jonesville, and movement was...
Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Chester County in upstate South Carolina, western York County in upstate South Carolina, southeastern Cherokee County in upstate South Carolina, northeastern Union County in upstate South Carolina until 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 1:47 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Jonesville, or 9 miles north of Union, moving east at 45 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. At 1:45 p.m., radar confirmed a large debris signature near Jonesville. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Lockhart around 1:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Sharon and Hickory Grove around 1:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. York, McConnell's and Lowry's around 2:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Rock Hill and Newport around 2:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Adamsburg, Bullet Creek and Sarrett. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the...
Radar has confirmed a large and extremely dangerous tornado near Jonesville. If you are anywhere near Rock Hill, do not wait. Your life may depend on how quickly you seek shelter.
I'm sorry to interrupt you, but I've just had a little look here at the first alert weather radar from WBTV. The last scan on that radar had a large debris signature near Douglas International Airport before we lost all contact.
Oh my God! Yeah, the airport just took a direct hit. For areas in western and central Charlotte, you cannot delay. Act immediately to protect your life. Again, this is a tornado emergency for Charlotte and the surrounding metro. And looking at the current track, should the trajectory continue on this trend, Concord, Harrisburg, Hidden Valley, and the Speedway are all either in the direct path of, or will be in the path of this large, violent tornado should the warning get extended eastward after 2:15. Drake, what's coming in the wire?
We're now hearing that Gaston County Emergency Management are now reporting that plumbing has been ripped out of its foundations, some of which were swept away. We're now hearing, and this is quite heartbreaking, folks. We're hearing now that some of the safe rooms underground have been completely totaled.
There you have it. Reflectivity on the Air Force radar shows a large, violent, perhaps even deadly tornado causing damage that, to the human eye, appears undescribable in any way, shape, or form. If in Central and Eastern Charlotte, you should immediately seek underground shelter now. Failure to move underground will result in loss of life. In fact, I'm going to ask all non-essential personnel to head to the underground shelter. This monster appears to be on a direct course for the heart of Charlotte. Folks in Central, Northeast, and Eastern Charlotte, Mint Hill, and Harrisburg should not delay. As for folks in Western Charlotte, we are pleading with you, get to your safe spot and do not come out for any reason until the storm has passed.
Right, Ken, that's it. We're moving underground.
Got it. We're moving
underground. Move, everyone. It's coming this way.
This is the NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards, KJY85, broadcasting from the Iredell County Emergency Communications Tower in Mooresville, North Carolina, operating on a frequency of 162.525 MHz. This transmitter is serving the foothills and southern Piedmont of North Carolina. Large multi-vortex tornado on the ground near Cromerton, tornado emergency for Charlotte. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for... The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Catawba County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northwestern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, west central Irondale County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, north central Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Burke County in western North Carolina, until 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:06 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near South Mountain State Park, or 13 miles southeast of Morganton, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a very dangerous storm. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Newton, Conover, Maiden, Claremont, Catawba, Castor, South Mountain State Park, Lake Norman, Sherrill's Ford, Bandys, Cooksville, Vale, Startown, Terrell, Propst, and Pleasant Grove. This is an extremely dangerous situation. This storm is producing widespread wind damage across southern Burke County. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Alexander, Burke, Catawba, Cleveland, Iredell, and Lincoln. National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Catawba County in the Piedmont of North Carolina. West Central Irondale County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, North Central Cleveland County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southeastern Burke County in Western North Carolina, until 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:06 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near South Mountain State Park, or 13 miles southeast of Morganton, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Harrisburg and downtown Concord. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Central Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Central Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southeastern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:12 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Hidden Valley, or near Uptown Charlotte, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Spotters have reported shelters above ground being completely obliterated and destroyed in the Charlotte Metro. If in Concord and Harrisburg, do not delay, seek shelter now. Tornado emergency for Harrisburg and downtown Concord. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Seek an underground shelter immediately. Hazard, deadly tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed large tornado estimated to be 2 miles wide in diameter. This tornado has a history of catastrophic to cataclysmic damage ranging from homes, businesses, and shelters above ground being swept away completely in Gastonia and the Charlotte Metro, to ground scouring from along an area ranging from Earl to Grover. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. The tornado will be near Charlotte Motor Speedway around 2:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Downtown Concord, West Concord and Harrisburg around 2:25 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Mount Pleasant around 2:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. A large, violent and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. You could be killed, if not underground or in a tornado shelter. To protect your life, seek immediate shelter underground or on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Mobile homes and outbuildings should be evacuated for more substantial shelter. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet it using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Cabarrus, Mecklenburg, and Rowan. Tornado emergency for Harrisburg and downtown Concord. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for Central Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Central Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, Southeastern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. To 12 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Hidden Valley, or near Uptown Charlotte, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Spotters have reported shelters above ground being completely obliterated and destroyed in the Charlotte Metro. If in Concord and Harrisburg, do not delay. The the National Weather Service in Greenville, Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Iredell County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northwestern Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southwestern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northeastern Gaston County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Stanley, or 11 miles west of Huntersville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near Huntersville and Cornelius around 2:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Northwest Charlotte and Ramsey Creek Park around 2:35 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Davidson around 2:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Cottle Creek Reservoir around 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Kannapolis and Enochville around 2:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. China Grove and Landis around 2:55 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Louisville and Lucia. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 2:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina: Cabarrus, Gaston, Iredell, Lincoln, Mecklenburg, and Rowan. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Lincoln County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Iredell County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, northwestern Mecklenburg County in the Piedmont of North Carolina. ...5 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. For Kannapolis. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:50 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Kannapolis, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Kannapolis. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Immediate shelter now. Hazard: deadly tornado. Source: weather spotters confirmed tornado. At 2:49 p.m., mobile Doppler radars and weather spotters confirmed a large tornado bearing down on the city of Kannapolis. Law enforcement in northern Mecklenburg County have reported catastrophic devastation in the city of Huntersville. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. The tornado will be near Granite Quarry, Rockwell, and Faith around 3 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include High Rock Lake, and Gold Hill. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. A large, violent, and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. You could be killed, if not underground or in a tornado shelter. To protect your life, seek immediate shelter underground or on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Mobile homes and outbuildings should be evacuated for more substantial shelter. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet it using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following counties in North Carolina, Cabarrus and Rowan. Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Davidson County in central North Carolina, western Randolph County in central North Carolina until 3:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 2:51 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Kannapolis, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: Weather Spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Asheboro, Denton, Gordontown, Eula, High Rock Boat Dock Marina, North Carolina Wildlife Access Boat Launch, High Rock Lake Marina and Campground, Martha and High Rock Lake. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time for the following county, Davidson, North Carolina. Tornado emergency for Kannapolis. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Cabarrus County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, southeastern Rowan County in the Piedmont of North Carolina, until 3:15 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for southeastern Davidson County, western Randolph County, until 3:30 p.m. At 2:51 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Kannapolis, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: Weather Spotters confirmed tornado. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Asheboro, Denton, Gordontown, Eula, High Rock Boat Dock Marina, North Carolina Wildlife Access Boat Launch, High Rock Lake Marina and Campground, Martha and High Rock Lake. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:30 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Davidson, and Randolph. Tornado emergency for Kannapolis. The National Weather Service in Greenville-Spartanburg has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Cabarrus County, southeastern Rowan County, until 3:15 p.m. At 2:50 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Kannapolis, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Moore County, northern Montgomery County, southeastern Randolph County, northeastern Stanley County, until 3:45 p.m. At 3:15 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located over Albemarle, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Albemarle, Troy, North Carolina Zoo, Baden Lake, Seagrove, Baden, Robbins, Star, El Dorado, Steeds, Morrow Mountain State Park, and Lake Tillery. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 3:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Montgomery, Moore, Randolph, and Stanley. Service in Blacksburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Surrey County, southeastern Wilkes County, western Yadkin County, until 3:45 p.m. At 3:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Miller's Creek, or near Wilkesboro, moving east at 45 miles per hour. This is a very dangerous storm. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts and 2-inch hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include North Wilkesboro, Ilkin, Wilkesboro, Jonesville, Boonville, Rhonda, Wilbur, Windy Gap, Buck Shoals, Buck, Miller's Creek, Fair Plains, Dockery, Hayes, Cricket, Birch, Arlington, Swan Creek, Mulberry, and Wilkesboro Reservoir. The storm is producing destructive winds and large damaging hail. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. When it is safe to do so, please send your reports of hail of any size, as well as reports of any wind damage, including downed trees or large limbs, to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free at 1-866-215-4324. Reports and pictures can also be shared on the National Weather Service Blacksburg Facebook page and on Twitter. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Surrey, Wilkes, and Yadkin. The National Weather Service in Blacksburg has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Surrey County, southeastern Wilkes County, western Yadkin County, until 3:45 p.m. At 3:17 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located. Steeds, Morrow Mountain State Park, and Lake Tillery. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for North Central Moore County, Northwestern Lee County, Southwestern Wake County, Southern Chatham County until 4:15 p.m. At 3:41 p.m., a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Goldston, or 12 miles south of Siler City, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. At 3:40 p.m., spotters reported a tornado on the ground north of High Falls. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Goldston, Apex, Holly Springs, Crosswinds Boating Center, Jordan Lake State Recreation Area, Seaforth Boat Dock, Crosswinds Campground, New Hill, Moncurie, Harper's Crossroads, Sharon Harris Reservoir and Lake Jordan. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:15 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Chatham, Lee, Moore, and Wake. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for North Central Moore County, Northwestern Lee County, Southwestern Wake County, Southern Chatham County, until 4:15 p.m.
Extremely deep.
causing indescribable damage in the city of Cary. Tornado emergency for Cary and Raleigh. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Nash County, central Wake County, south central Franklin County, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:50 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Cary, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Cary and Raleigh. This is a mass casualty situation. Act now to protect your life. Hazard, deadly tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed large tornado on the ground causing widespread cataclysmic destruction in the city of Cary. At 3:45 p.m., law enforcement in Pittsburgh reported homes and foundations completely swept away by this violent tornado. In addition, numerous injuries, casualties, and scoured roadways have been reported as far west as Benham and Farrington. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. Locations impacted include Raleigh, Cary, Zebulon, Bunn, Apex, Knightsdale, Rollsville, and Pilot. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:15 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Franklin, Nash, and Wake.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am your host, Jamie Noble. You are listening to WRAL-FM Mix 101.5. We are serving the lovely Raleigh area. We have interrupted our regular programming at this time to activate the emergency alert system, what the National Weather Service has deemed a tornado emergency. Please listen up, folks. After I stop talking, important information is going to follow. Your life may depend on it.
Tornado on the ground causing indescribable damage in the city of Cary. Tornado emergency for Cary and Raleigh. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Nash County, central Wake County, south central Franklin County, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:50 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Cary, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Tornado emergency for Cary and Raleigh. This is a mass casualty situation. Act now to protect your life. Hazard, deadly tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed large tornado on the ground causing widespread cataclysmic destruction in the city of Cary. At 3:45 p.m., law enforcement in Pittsburgh reported homes and foundations completely swept away by this violent tornado. In addition, numerous injuries, casualties, and scoured roadways have been reported as far west as Benham and Farrington. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Loss of life is likely in the emergency area. Buildings above ground will offer no protection. Mobile homes will be completely obliterated. Complete destruction of homes and businesses, in addition to entire neighborhoods, is likely. Extensive power outages will occur. Mass devastation will almost be certain, rendering the area unrecognizable to survivors. Locations impacted include Raleigh, Cary, Zebulon, Bunn, Apex, Nightdale, Rollsville, and Pilot. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is on the ground. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. This is NOAA Weather Radio, all hazards station WXL59, operating on frequency 162.475 MHz. This program originates from the National Weather Service in Raleigh, and is transmitted from an antenna located southeast of Rocky Mount, in Edgecombe County. The station serves the northern coastal plain of North Carolina. Large tornado on the ground causing indescribable damage in the city of Cary, tornado emergency for Cary and Raleigh. The National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Nash County, central Wake County, south central Franklin County, until 4:15 p.m. At 3:50 p.m., a confirmed large and destructive tornado was observed over Cary, moving east at 55 miles per hour. National Weather Service in Newport has issued a tornado warning for Greene County, southwestern Pitt County, until 4:30 p.m. At 4:04 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located over Goldsboro, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, weather spotters confirmed tornado. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damaged roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Greenville, Winterville, Aden, Farmville, Snow Hill, and Dukerton. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:30 p.m. for the following counties, in North Carolina, Greene and Pitt. The National Weather Service in Newport has issued a tornado warning for Greene County, southwestern Pitt County, until 4:30 p.m. At 4:04 p.m., a confirmed tornado was located over Goldsboro, moving east at 55 miles per hour. Aiden, Farmville, Snow Hill, and Ackerton. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4... National Weather Service in Raleigh has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Nash County, southeastern Warren County, western Halifax County, northeastern Wake County, central Franklin County, until 4:45 p.m. At 4:14 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located 7 miles northwest of Bunn, or 7 miles southwest of Lewisburg, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar confirmed tornado. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. Locations impacted include Nashville, Lewisburg, Wake Forest, Dorchester, Bunn, Rollsville, Red Oak, Youngsville, Castalia, and Averton. A large and extremely dangerous tornado is on the ground. Take immediate tornado precautions. This is an emergency situation. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Franklin, Halifax, Nash, Wake, and Warren. National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Northampton County, north central Hertford County, southeastern Greensville County in southeastern Virginia, south central Southampton County in southeastern Virginia, until 4:45 p.m. At 4:16 p.m., a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Garysburg, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard, damaging tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near, seaboard around 4:20 p.m. Boykins around 4:35 p.m. Newsom's around 4:40 p.m. Como around 4:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Pendleton, Pleasant Hill, Sunbeam, Severn, Margaretsville, Hansom, Gumbury, Branchville, Shiloh, and Little Texas. To repeat, a large, extremely dangerous and potentially deadly tornado is developing. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Please report severe weather by calling 757-899-2415, posting to the National Weather Service Wakefield Facebook page, or using Twitter at @wakefieldwa. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 4:45 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina, Hereford and Northampton, and the following counties in Virginia, Greensville and Southampton. The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Northampton County, north central Hertford County, southeastern Greensville County in southeastern Virginia, south central Southampton County in southeastern Virginia, until 4:45 p.m. At 4:16 p.m., a large and extremely dangerous tornado was located over Gettysburg, moving east at 55 miles per hour. This is a particularly dangerous situation. Take cover now. Hazard: damaging tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: you are in a life-threatening situation. Flying debris may be deadly to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be destroyed. Considerable damage to homes, businesses, and vehicles is likely, and complete destruction is possible. Is likely and complete destruction is possible. The tornado will be near seaboard around 4:20 p.m. Boykins around 4:35 p.m. Newsom's around 4:40 p.m. Como around 4:45 p.m. Other locations impacted by this tornadic thunderstorm include Pendleton, Pleasant Hill, Sun. National Weather Service in Newport has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Washington County, east central Pitt County, southeastern Martin County, northwestern Beaufort County, until 5 p.m. At 4:28 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Dowdy Ficklin Stadium, or near Greenville, moving east at 55 miles per hour. The storm has a history of low-level rotation, in addition to producing strong tornadoes in central North Carolina. Hazard: 70 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Source: radar indicated. Impact: hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Greenville, Washington, Winterville, East Carolina University, Dowdy Ficklin Stadium, Jamesville, Grimesland, and Simpson. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Beaufort, Martin, Pitt, and Washington. Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Perkiomen County, southeastern Brady County, Chalon County, until 5 p.m. At 4:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Windsor, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard: golf ball size hail and 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Windsor, Hartford, Windfall, Burgess, Cape Colony, Valhalla, Snug Harbor, Midway, Holiday Island, Mary Hill, Maverton, Eden House, St. John's, Mount Gould, Hancock, Eopem Station, Beach Springs, Lightnixon Fork, Smithtown, and Cisco. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Brady, Chalon, and Perkiomen. The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Perkiomen County, southeastern Brady County, Chalon County, until 5 p.m. At 4:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Windsor, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard: golf ball size hail and 70 miles per hour wind gusts. Source: radar indicated. Impact: people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail damage to roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect considerable tree damage. Wind damage is also likely to mobile homes, roofs, and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Windsor, Hartford, Windfall, Burgess, Cape Colony, Valhalla, Snug Harbor, Midway, Holiday Island, Mary Hill, Maverton, Eden House, St. John's, Mount Gould, Hancock, Eopem Station, Beach Springs, Lightnixon Fork, Smithtown, and Cisco. Remain alert for a possible tornado. Tornadoes can develop quickly from severe thunderstorms. If you spot a tornado, go at once into the basement or small central room in a sturdy structure. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 5 p.m. for the following counties. In North Carolina, the tornado warning for northeastern Northampton County is canceled. The storm which prompted the warning has moved out of the area. Therefore, the warning has been canceled. A tornado watch remains in effect until 2 a.m. Saturday morning for northeastern North Carolina. The National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Perkermans County, southeastern Brady County, Chowan County, until 5 p.m. At 4:29 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located near Windsor, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazard, golf ball size hail and 70 miles. Chunks of debris, and several roads in the area are completely scoured. If you are stranded as a result of large debris blocking roadways to and from your residence, emergency services will not be able to reach you at this time. Additionally, residents are reporting shelter openings being blocked off by large debris, trapping them inside their shelters. If you require assistance or wish to evacuate, do not leave your present location. The National Guard is currently being deployed to assist those in need. Do not call 911 unless you have a life-threatening emergency. If you are outside of the affected areas, do not attempt to assist victims until it is deemed safe to do so by the National Guard.
Oh!
will more than likely be uninhabitable due to the large quantities of radioactive materials released into the air. When evacuating, make sure to tie a towel to your mailbox or door to alert authorities to your knowledge of the situation. Do not use the towel if you require assistance. Remember to have an emergency kit with you when evacuating. This kit should include food, water, medication, and radios operated by batteries. If needed, local stations will broadcast further information as it is received. Finally, and most importantly, it is important to stay calm in this situation, as panic has been demonstrated to worsen situations and jeopardize lives in the process. Repeating, a nuclear power plant warning is in effect for all localities within 50 miles of the remnants of the Sharon Harris nuclear power plant. If you have not evacuated already, immediately do so to protect your life, as failure to do so will result in your next option possibly being your last.
Weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information.
weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information. This NOAA weather radio station is temporarily off the air. Please tune to an alternate weather radio broadcast or visit weather.gov for the latest weather information.
You are listening to WLTR, South Carolina Educational Radio. I'm Marisol Neighbors. We are currently in emergency programming due to a series of events that has unfolded within the past couple of hours. With this said, here is the latest information. Severe weather continues to be our top story here as cleanup and relief following an outbreak of historical proportions occurred from eastern Georgia into eastern North Carolina. In addition, this unusual severe weather event has also resulted in the complete destruction of two nuclear power plants in North Carolina. Experts fear that with the release of radioactive isotopes into the atmosphere, some more power plants may be affected as they fall to the ground. Wait a second. News just in, emergency services in Oconee County have ordered an immediate evacuation of areas within 50 miles of the Oconee Nuclear Generating Station near Seneca due to a fire that was spotted in Unit Number 2. Officials that evacuated the plant have indicated that these fires are unusual in nature and that radioactive materials exist in these fires. We have yet to confirm this, however. Evacuation shelters are currently opening in the following locations.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the state emergency management agencies. A statewide civil danger currently exists for the states of North Carolina and South Carolina. Two nuclear plants have been destroyed as a result of severe weather that occurred in the area earlier this afternoon. At this time, radioactive particles are spreading through the atmosphere, and the evacuation radius has been expanded to include the entire states. In addition, further reports from various nuclear plants in the Carolinas have involved large fires in the area, which will likely result in more radioactive materials being jettisoned into the atmosphere. The plants on fire include the Brunswick Nuclear Generating Station, the Catawba Nuclear Station, the H.P. Robinson Nuclear Generating Station, and the Virgil C. Summer Nuclear Generating Station. This warning applies to all areas receiving this broadcast, as fallout can spread over a large area. If you are unable to evacuate, immediately seek a fallout shelter to preserve your life. If you are unable to find a fallout shelter in your area, seek shelter underground or in the most interior room of a strong building. Remember to have an adequate emergency kit while in your shelter, in addition to an adequate supply of food, water, medication, and radios operated by batteries. Local stations will provide further information on this life-threatening situation. Only come out of your shelter if absolutely necessary, as fallout is deadly. Repeating, a statewide civil danger is in effect for the Carolinas due to an extremely dangerous situation unfolding as a result of severe weather in the area. This station will now cease transmissions. At this time, please tune to another broadcast or monitor radio stations on the AM/FM dial for further information on this extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation.
president or his designated representative will be speaking over the air shortly. Please stand by. Please stand by. Please stand by. Please stand by.
Good morning. I am a representative of the president as he is currently being moved to a classified location at this time. This is not a test. I am here to deliver the following statement that has been given authorization for release effective 12:10 a.m. Eastern Time, Saturday, May 9th, 2020. As of 12:05 a.m., a chain reaction of nuclear plants exploding across the continental U.S. was reported to be in process of occurring as a result of the nuclear power plants in the Carolinas exploding. States in which this chain of reaction has been observed are in the following: Alabama, Arkansas, Florida, Georgia, Louisiana, Michigan, Mississippi, New York, New Jersey, North Carolina, Ohio, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, Tennessee, and Virginia. This chain reaction in the Carolinas has caused, in addition to instantaneous simultaneous explosions, the loss of life, complete destruction of buildings surrounding the blast radius, the destruction of said nuclear plants, and an enormous quantity of radioactive fallout being jettisoned into the atmosphere. As radioactive fallout continues to spread out across the atmosphere, there is a possibility that nuclear power plants in the western states, and perhaps even the world, may be affected as a result. At this time, regardless of your present location, all residents across the continental United States are strongly urged to seek an underground shelter now. Effective shelters include basements, storm cellars, and the interior-most portion of a strong building, although a fallout shelter is best if you have access to one. Fallout is a byproduct of nuclear weapons, and prolonged exposure will be deadly in the long term. While sheltered, remember to keep an adequate supply of food, water, medications, and a radio or television operated by batteries. Once in your shelter, do not leave it unless told otherwise by the authorities. As further information is received, you can expect it to hear it immediately over official news sources and respective radio stations in your listening area. Finally, and most importantly, it is best to remain calm in this situation. Panicking will only worsen the situation you are already in. That is all I am currently authorized to say at this time. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.